now take a step up. Big step. I'm right there. Okay.
Yeah.
Do you have structure gloves?
Yes.
So we have you with structure gloves because they're thicker, and it kind of it's harder to work with the VA with structure gloves on.
How many years?
Okay, another step there. So take a step up. Okay, now keep going straight. Yeah, now take a right. Keep going straight. I'm not gonna see anything.
Feel your back plate, let go of that strap. Let go. Feel the back plate.
See how these are coming out the top? Those are your shoulder straps. You've already checked your shoulder straps. Check your waist straps. Starting at the back plate, work your way down. You gotta start with the base. Feel that? Feel like your pad? Your straps are attached to your pad. Start there. See? Find the end of this strap to figure out which side of it it is. So start with the base of it, slide out to the end of it. What do you have there?
This is the tight.
That's the pull strap, right? So you need to go back to the base, find your pull tab, and then your buckle will be right next to it. Right next to your pull tab, your buckle will be.
Okay.
You gotta figure it out, man. You have your buckle here, right? Feel this here. Feel that? Don't grab tight, just rock it back and pull this out. Keep one hand on the rocker and pull the buckle. There you Go ahead and reset your path real quick. Which way is up and which way is down on this thing?
Oh, what?
You're here,
Oh, and it's facing you. So I have it, it's kind of shifted this way, so it's looking directly at you.
Is the top of it, does it have the screen?
Yes.
That's the top?
Okay.
Engine 106, sorry, 106, abdominal pain.
There you
912 Arcadia Avenue, Unit 9.
Get your straps on.
Sunset Boulevard, Red One.
Pulled the wrong ones.
Did I?
Yep.
I can't do it.
Frustrating. All right. Go ahead and pull your flash hood up so you can see. There you go. Remember, it's a two-handed operation to pull that thing back loose again. You can do it on your back, but yeah. This requires two hands.
But 9-6, you have 9-6, where do you go?
It's hard even when you can see, huh? Go and leave that off for a second. Alright, whatever's clever. Your waist straps are still all the way tightened.
That's
your belly breather. You're not going to repack out right now.
Avenue, memory care at Mountain View Retirement. Roselawn, Agner, Red One. Mm-hmm.
That's hard, huh? I'll give you a hint. Find one, hold on to that one, then find the other. You're trying to find both at the same time.
SJ32, RE32, ALOC1310, okay. North Narrowbone United.
Find the end of it. Hold on to the end of it.
Asbury Drive, Washington Boulevard.
The end
that
you're
going to
click in. No, find the end that you're going to click in and hold on to that. See? That end. Think of the other. Oh, sorry. I'm a horrible videographer.
Oh, you're recording?
It fell off your helmet.
Oh, okay.
Just leave it for now. We'll repack it. Don't worry about that. Throw your helmet on. Quick in air.
Is it ready?
Find your hose. It's already, the hose, the bottle's on. That's good. All right. Left-handed search on out. Yeah, you're good. Now, I'm not questioning you because you're wrong. I'm questioning you because I want you to think. Why are you doing a left-handed search right now?
Because I can't hit with my right.
Good.
My left,
good. Good. All right, good, 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 stop. Go ahead and unclick from air. Unclick your air. Press your first breathe on button, and then unclick it. First breathe on button. Right there. Okay, top, bottom, click, pull. See these gray ones? Oh, see you. Look, look. So, first, take a deep breath, hold it. First breathe on, top, bottom, squeeze, pull out. Okay? Watch your step. Hold on to that, buddy breather. Hold on to this. So it doesn't drag, there you go. Your step.
Alright.
I'll grab your BA. Go ahead and take your gloves off. I'll take your BA. So go ahead and hold your GoPro. Do this.
Thank you.
I got it. Inside of me. And it breaks my heart. Hey.